Yo man, welcome back to Kenyan Daily Trends. I go by the name Roy Roll Mikansa Legi Rollers. This is your official family. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe right now. So today is Major Before Fame. Major Before Fame. Let's go. Let's get it right now.
Nairobi. Unamna karibieni manze. Karibieni hapa.
Yo, nikisema Major mnasema oku oku Major. Major. Nikisema Major.
As you can see, his crowd was not that great. Only kids, a bunch of kids, mazendo wamekuja ku big up show yake. Alafu is not that entertaining maze, because most people sijui kama wana hiyo vibe or whatever. Then he's trying to tell the crowd to come closer, unlike how he is doing right now, man, because this guy is a controversial singer. Let's go, let's get it.
Lakini California hadi leo yendi chini, ni kwa nini usifanya vile tunahisi? Sikumba na mtu vile utafanya kama mbuzi. Kifunga milango wakidhani tutabisha.
Yeah, and as you continue, Maze, you can see that nobody's vibing to whatever Major is doing right now. But, bro, 5 years, 6 years later, this was in 2012. Huh? Right now, look at where Major is, bro. Look at where Major is. Only a bunch of kids right now, everybody supports Major. Even Diamond Platnumz can attest to this. Now, I don't know if you may find this stunning or what, but look at the adults, eh? Angalia wazee vile wamekaa huko nyuma. They are not even in support of Major. He's telling them to put their hands up. They are like, bro, what is this guy doing? What is this guy doing? Don't hate on anybody. Don't know. After 5 years, after 2 years, what will become of that person? Look at whatever Major is. No adult is vibing to him, and only this woman.
So
the lesson learned from this thing, don't hate, man. Subscribe if you like the message, bro.